From this evening, I must give the British people a very simple instruction. You must stay at home.
A minute's silence will be held across the UK at 11 o'clock this morning to remember the key workers that have lost their lives to coronavirus.
Ministers are asking us to adjust to what they're calling a new normal for some time yet.
And your efforts are paying off. There is light at the end of the tunnel.